Forks when it was built by a man named William Gordon. He built it as a home and then moved away and left it set empty, and then in 1880 the community turned it into a school. So it was a real school from 1880 to 1922 up on the Mugian Rim.